In other news, five Marines were killed in Korea's southeastern city of Pohang on Tuesday after their Marine Corps helicopter crashed shortly after taking off. According to South Korea's Defense Ministry, the MUH-1 chopper carrying six people went down from a height of about 10 meters and caught fire. Five out of six Marines on board were killed at the scene, and one person was injured and sent to a nearby hospital. The military is looking into the exact cause of the accident.